Hello everyone, welcome to ShredHouse Gaming. Today we're going to take a look at the differences between the two highest difficulties of God of War. That would be Give Me a Challenge mode and Give Me God of War mode. I'm not going to bother with the lower two, that's, you know, the movie version of the game, but I am going to look at the key differences in the two highest difficulties. There's really three main differences between the difficulties, and that would involve health, hit points, and enemy aggression. So let's start with really the simplest one. Let's start with health. Now, to get health back in God of War, you have to step on these green health stones lying around glowing on the map. And from what I've seen, both challenging difficulty and God of War difficulty, the health stones are in the same place. The only difference being that on challenge mode, you always get full health. And on God of War mode, you don't. You get half a bar of health. That's all you get. So it's pretty standard as far as difference in difficulty scale goes for games. So there's really not too much to dwell on as far as health goes. The hit points in this game had to be the biggest difference I noticed between challenge mode and God of War mode. On challenge mode, you do a fair amount of damage. You can pull some combos together. And when you get hit, It takes a lot of health, but not a crazy amount. When you switch over to God of War mode, you don't do half the damage that you did in challenge mode, and when you get hit by anything, it takes a ton of your health. Enemies are also a lot easier to knock down on challenge mode. When you play on God of War mode, you'll rarely knock them down. I mean, even the Draugrs, you might get a few to fall down sometimes, but most of the time they'll swing right through your heavy attack, which totally sucks because it usually ends up in your death, because you can't really take many hits on God of War mode. You might be able to take three heavy attacks before you're dead, and on the boss, if he hits you with the overhead slam, you're dead. I mean, that's it. That's done for you. You can go ahead and try again. Now, the last thing I want to talk about is enemy aggression between the two difficulties. That was a big thing the developers were talking about, how enemies would be much more aggressive on the harder modes. And looking at challenge mode, the enemies are pretty aggressive. They don't really leave you alone all that much. They give you some breathing room. The boss, you know, he wants to play with Atreus half the time, which is fine with me. It lets me figure out what I want to do. But then you switch over to God of War mode and everything changes. You have no downtime. The Draugrs come after you. The boss doesn't leave you alone. He doesn't even notice Atreus anymore. I mean, they are much more aggressive. It's much more fun. It's much more intense. My hands were getting sweaty while facing this boss. I mean, it's very exciting. I really like it. As far as what difficulty you should play, that's really just based on your preference. If you want to get through this game in a timely manner, you may want to go on challenging mode first, because you'll probably get through it a lot easier. And if you want to go back and play it on Give Me God of War mode, you'll have the controls down pat. You'll be able to be much more effective from the beginning of the game. There won't be much of a learning curve. But if you just want to go straight off into this, if you've played Dark Souls, if you, you know, like those hard games that just want to make you break your controller, then play on Give Me God of War mode. It's very fun. It's kind of brutal. It will piss you off, but it is super, super fun. So I highly recommend playing on Give Me God of War mode if you're, you know, seasoned in these kinds of games, if you like that just masochism of getting killed 100 times by the same thing. I go for it.
Just keep in mind, it's almost a 40-hour game, so dying 1,000 times is probably gonna double that.
Well, that's about it for the key differences as far as these two difficulties go. I mean, Give Me a Challenge, it is a challenge, but it's not an insanely difficult challenge. Give Me God of War, on the other hand, is very difficult. It is going to take you some time, you are going to die a lot, you're going to have to pay attention to telegraphs, it's going to be a nightmare. I hope you enjoyed this video. As always, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, check out all the rest of our content at ShredHouse Gaming, and I'll see you next time.